now they show some applications. You can mix all these metals. Oh no, this is another one. This is if the opponent tries to press not to the center but to the other side of the elbow, and then if you divert to the side of the elbow, you will have a problem because you will have to direct the force on your center. And so there's this nice movement to avoid this. And this is a very practical one. Actually, I was able to use it in several tournaments because it happens very often that some people have the idea that they can press you to the center or a bit to the side. These are some applications now within these movements. These are several different principles. This is Yu. This is Chosso. This is special. A bit of Tsai. It's very nice, actually. It's even nice to jump. This is something like Köln. Köln. It's a great experience if you ever have the chance to experience with Martin Bau yourself. And it's really not the case that in this case is just jumping. It's really amazing. This is a combination of several different techniques, Lü, An, Tsai. The main idea is not to strike with the first technique, like a lot of people do in the this is something like Chosso, like do in the tournaments, but to create a series of attacks and respond to the responses of the opponent until he has lost so much balance that it's very easy getting away. So it's not the idea to strike with the first technique. That's seldom works. But if you do a sequence of 3, 4, or 5, then yeah, it's very, very bad. Oh yeah. And it makes a lot of fun too. This is because also, it's very, very difficult to do it like this, even if it doesn't look like it's too difficult. It has a big advantage that you can teach a lot of this stuff very precisely, even to beginners, because it's very, very, this is Chosso again, which is very special to the Wu. Yeah. It's a principle.
Yeah, I don't speak Netherlands as well, so.
And now I will try to do some force.
That's a result. It's force.
You get the force? More people it gets.
Well, you have to experience this with masterminds and so, because you get the impression you push yourself down to the ground. In fact, you are. Maybe.
So, I hope you had fun. The amazing